For Gallia doesn't connect on the follow-up. Hoffman will shoot it. He gets nailed by Randy Cameron up and over and into the Wildcat bench.
Nice hit by Randy Cameron right there, taking his man, taking him pretty high.
Solvay and Deschamps comes it across the line. Deschamps drops for Cameron, centering pass. Rivick, nice move. Out of the box, he's behind the defense. A long pass ahead, finds Kirkpatrick at the line. Hoffman's off the bench, the pass in front. Hoffman deep. Left side now, Joel Webb. Back to Savard again. Top of the right circle, Deschamps winding, flopping. By Marco, two down at center right. Anthony may have gotten away with one there. Back the other way, Kirkpatrick, cross eight. Anthony is open. Didn't take the pass in the back. Pushing and shoving just inside the St. John. Hold that in. Now it's stolen. A lead pass to Deschamps. Oh, and that conclusion is
I think it was like a deep out on that shot to get it out, but nonetheless.
He hit the red line and dumped it into the right corner. Ends up back to that. Oh, and Jericho hit the stick right in the face. Across the line, right wing side, centering pass, flips it on a goal, juggling, and now held by Cousineau after a pretty hard action. Tried to feed left side and eventually made its way to Gallia. Now back to Peterson. Peterson crosses. We'll start out. Brandon Gormley, pass through center, knocked down off the ball by Peterson, and then he is there. Right side, Barbario. Barbario inching in, shot right on. They stop Cousineau. Good rebound. And he's down, near side for Savard. David Savard, the ex-Bay Cavalier car, gets around Thomas. Savard centering. The shot's on his
goal. Marco Cousineau is out of station tonight.
They saw the feed-off look pretty good through about 30 minutes. Maybe 35 and a goal. Keep an eye on Cousineau now. Cousineau heading to the bench as Peterson moving in. It bounces in on goal. Kicked wide by Riefel. Extra attacker on for St. John. It's Jurko and he's got the puck. Jurko passes.